I just ran upstairs to get my phone. I can't zoom in very much. The little baby bird. Can't see him now, come closer. Oh my god, there's two. Oh, how lovely. I got two baby birds. Not the best picture through the window, and it's sunny. Oh, come closer, please. Come closer. They're so cute. Wish they'd come closer. Get a better picture. Come on. They were on the fence, so I ran upstairs to get the phone quickly because my phone was upstairs. Typical. Always have my phone with me, usually. Sun is shining, sorry about that. Come on. You can come a bit closer, that'd be great. Because the sun is shining on the phone, you can see the little bubbles in the picture. Come on. I just wish they'd come a little closer, that's all. They're so cute. Been in the garden for about 2 minutes so far, anyway. Focus on him a bit, as he'll come closer, it would be nice. The other one's disappeared under my flowers somewhere. They seem to be together because they're babies. Come on, come closer. Come on, come closer, come closer. I think he'll fly soon. It's been there long enough now. Just under 3 minutes he's been in the garden. Oh, there's his little friend. Or brother or sister. Oh, try and go closer. Typical when you want to take them, they're too far away. Ah, he's gone. Said he'd fly soon. Been there long enough, eating the worms. Guess we got something. Better not be nothing. I'd have done the garden for them now, they're hungry. Oh, there's another one. So you've had three in the garden, one's gone, we've got two left. But unfortunately you can't see very much from the window today, and I can't go out and take them, they fly away. My plant is coming lovely, and the pink one's over there. I wish you'd come closer, birds. Typical of you lot. Oh, he's arguing with them. He wants all the worms, really little thing. That's my washing machine in the back. It's a cracking day and laundry's finished, so I'll do that in a minute, but I want to watch these in a minute. I can't get a proper picture because the sun is in my vision. It's very annoying. We've had them in the garden about 5 minutes now. It was lovely when they were on the fence just now over there. I had a nice picture, but I missed it. I wasn't quick enough. I don't think they're going to come any closer now. They would have done so by now, probably. It's not my day today. I'm not really sure what birds they are. I can't really make them out because they're little babies. So you like going under my flowers. Oh, come on, mate. Walking away there. Can't see them much in the shadows. One's on the stones and one's by my plant, but you can't really work it out, Bria. No, they're not going to come any closer. Not today, anyway. A bit gutted. So I wanted to see them a bit closer up. Nearly 8 minutes in the garden now. Been quite a while. Must be lots of worms. Come on, come closer. Starving little things, aren't you? Because mummy doesn't feed you much. One's got a worm in his mouth and he's off. Certainly hungry. Back under the flowers. My arm is aching now, so hopefully they'll fly off soon, otherwise I'll have to continue recording a little bit more. I'm only holding on in case they come a bit closer, that's all I'm waiting for. I'm going to stop recording because it's nearly 10 minutes and I didn't want to record that long. But like I said, I was waiting for them to come a bit closer and I don't think they are. Never mind. They're having a happy day, aren't they? A bit zoomed up because you won't be able to see them at all otherwise. I'm off anyway. Have a good day. Bye.